Hi, my name is Dr. John Shim, and today I want to talk about the risks of radiation from medical tests. In this modern day of medicine, there is an expectation that your doctor will order some tests during your visit. As an orthopedic surgeon, we commonly use tests such as x-rays, MRIs, and CAT scans, and sometimes we may even need to order a test called a bone scan. But are these tests without any risks? For the past 10 years, there's been a lot of concerns about the potential radiation doses associated with each of these tests. But to give you some perspective, understand that we get exposed to radiation every day from the sun and from nature. Radiation exposure that may cause biological effects is measured in units called millisieverts. For people who live here in the United States, the average natural radiation exposure a year is 3.7 millisieverts. That's the exposure we get from the sun, our work, and our living space. So, what are the radiation exposures of common medical tests? X-rays of your arm or leg is about 0.001 millisievert, or about 3 hours of the natural exposure we experience every day. X-rays of your lower back, however, is about 1.5 millisievert, or equivalent to about 6 months of natural exposure. CAT scans of your spine are at least 6 millisieverts, which is the equivalent of 2 years of natural exposure with that one test. Even bone scans are at least 6 millisieverts as well. Doctors and radiologists have considered the radiation exposures to these tests to be relatively low risk. Still, we do have concerns when radiation exposures are cumulative, and therefore, the more tests you get, the more radiation you have experienced, and the higher chances of developing consequences, including cancer. In general, a few x-rays carry very little risk compared to the normal background radiation. On the other hand, multiple CAT scans and bone scans can be of concern, and if your physicians recommend a lot of these tests, an informed discussion about the risks and benefits of testing can reduce some of your fears. As a doctor, I know these tests are not ordered casually, and the potential benefits of identifying causes of complaints outweigh the small risks associated with some of the radiation. If you're concerned, it's very reasonable to ask your doctor about these risks. This is Dr. John Shim discussing radiation risks to common medical studies. I hope this information was helpful.